While serving his sentence, Corozzo shared a cell with Gambino associate Joseph Valero, who later started paying tribute to Corozzo's crew on a trucking company he started after his release. But when facing another drug conviction in 2004, Valero agreed to become a government informant and record his conversations with Corozzo. After Corozzo's release from prison on June 10, 2004, there were expectations that he would once again take over the Gambino crime family.